that killed me. Oh, great. And I'm back here. Am I? Oh, great. And I gotta start all over again with that. Thing that broke before I even got to touch that. And that too. Oops. Normally when you want to have more suspense, you have to have that happen as your character's climbing or touching or making contact with the environment. Like if you're getting this predates Uncharted. It's not about adding suspense, it's just showing where you want to go. I mean, sorry, I think it's more or less. It's not about the suspense, it's more or less just about the fact that this is a puzzle platformer. It's not one of those suspenseful. What do you call it? Just. Well, that this does have suspenseful moments, but just suspenseful gameplay moments. It doesn't have suspenseful gameplay moments like that. It really doesn't. It's more about the platform in the end. Oh god. It's the puzzle platforming thing. There we go. It's another pop right here. Gotta dodge another thing. Oh no, the button stays pressed then. Save point right there. Guess that'll be my stopping point as well. Oh, here we go. Our first division.
I'll start the story from here next time.
I think I see that glow you were talking about.
Be careful.
Have the strength of Rustam.
Said this palace was built on the ruins of an even more ancient one, but I thought that was just a story.
Now what do we do?
Stay there. I'll come down to you.
And I'll continue.
Don't step off that switch!
I'll start the story from here next time. We'll need to open this door. Look for a switch.
The door's open. I'm going in.
Don't! Wait for me!
Hurry!
A soldier's mess hall. Smell of food still wafted from the kitchen. Scant hours ago, these tables had been filled with men. Joking and camaraderie over their evening meal. Just as my father's men do back home in Seraph, at ease because they think themselves safe within the castle walls with no enemies. How could they know? Thank you. I'll start the story from here next time.
No, I can't climb like you can.
no-no.
I'm down here.
Don't mention it. We're above the zoo. We'll need to cross that bridge. Now what? Yes, I was just going to suggest that. Then I'll continue.
Thank you.
start the story from here next time.
I'll just wait for you here then, shall I?
I think I see how this works. Try pulling yours now.
Now pull the lever. Woo! Here.
Now, where was I?
If you can fit under this gate, I'll really be impressed. I knew that hole was there. I just wanted to see if you knew.
Come on, open the gate.
No, I mean it. It's really broken.
You go on down. I'll find another way in.
Try not to take too long.
to know.
Stay there. I'll come down.
Well, thank you. Don't mention it. I used to be a bath attendant back when I was alive. I'll meet you at the baths. She orders me around as if I were a servant. That's my own fault. With women, you need to show them you're in charge right from the start, or they'll walk all over you. But I've been too indulgent. Probably because I felt sorry for her. Well, it stops now. From now on, she'll have to toe the line. That is, assuming...